happier, prouder to share a stage with these gentlemen.
Something. town, and I thought they were gonna win. They were very chosen.
Thank you.
Utopia. Tonight featuring Tommy Morris on keyboards. Yet another Tom Fowler on bass. Chad Blackerman on drums. Mike Miller on guitar. Bruce Fowler on trombone. Walt Fowler on trumpet and flugelhorn. Kirk McGetrick on baritone sax and flutes and et cetera, et cetera. My name is Ike Willis, and once again, thank you for coming. We're awfully glad to be here tonight, so we want you guys to sit back and relax and have a very good time, because we're going to try harder than hell to have a good time, too. So let's enjoy our show, shall we? No heart. I ain't got no heart. pretend to be shy. But I'm a beautiful guy. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? And so I want to know why.
Tell me, guy.
You make me cry. 'Cause you want to try. Songs to fit in. Well, now, here's a little treat here. We're going to do a tune written by our ever-popular drummer, Trent Wackerman, from his album, The View. The tune called Black Coffee. Thank you.
Thank you.
tiny bubble.
Easy, 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 easy
to the second half of the show.
I need keyboards in my monitor. I need keyboards back here. Thank you.
So stick around because we will finish the show. We're going to do a tune by Mike Miller called Jig.
Thank you.
Kirby Getcher and Mike Miller. 20 small cigars.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
executives have flooped the fuck out of me. And that's still a long time to go before I pay my debt to society. All I ever really wanted to do was play the guitar and bend the string like rain to tee to tee do dee do dee. I've got it. I'll be selling and withdrawn. I'll dwindle off into the twilight realm of my own secret thoughts. I'll lay on my back until dawn in a simple catatonic state. And dream of guitar notes that would irritate a Bob Catwood kind of guy.
Thank you.
only a bunch of imaginary notes I made. Just a little extra something to keep me going from day to day. But that's okay. That's okay, yeah. But that's okay. I'll be getting out of here pretty soon. Then I won't have to live. Then I won't have to live. Get to something fucking wrong. So we see. I can't wait to see what it's like on the outside. Wait a minute.
Oh,
auditorium. No one's trying to remain aloof. I'm gonna set myself on to the window on it.
Thank you.
time.